Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today I'm here with part number 7 in the Zodiac series. And if you are not familiar with what the Zodiac series is, I will leave my first part up here and also my playlist. So, the sign for this month is Cancer, and Cancer in Swedish is Kräftan. We also have the word Cancer for the disease Cancer, but in Swedish the name of the sign is Kräftan. So this is a shimmer sign, I almost said. It's a shimmer shadow. And if you have seen my other videos, you know that I am not that thrilled about the shimmers in this palette, but I will try. I like the Gemini shimmer, but the other two that I have tried was not so impressive. So I'm going to zoom in a little bit and we just get started with the Cancer makeup. So, okay, I think I know what I want to do. I am not 100% sure. I will start with Unknown from Linda Hallberg Spectrum Palette. And I will put this in my crease. I thought about this for a while, what I was going to do with this shade, but I'm not sure. So, I also want to go in with, I think this Sandbar from the Ooh La La palette from ColourPop, and put this on almost my whole crease, and now it is cat hair. Did I say my whole crease? Almost my whole lid? Okay, and I'm not sure at all what I am doing.
And this was so big. But yeah, what did I expect for this?
And I'm going to take another shade in my inner corner so I can just slap this on and not be that super precise, and I take it up in my crease as well. And I was like, I want to do something pink for this look, and then I was looking through my pink shadows, and I don't have that many pink shadows because pink, nothing in my life is pink. I can say it like that. I don't like pink. Maybe on my blush, but other than that, pink is not my favorite color in any aspect. I think I'm happy like this with the pink. And then I will go in with Astro Pink from Kaleidos Makeup. And I will have a brush for this maybe. Maybe this brush. And I will take this shade. And I'm a little bit afraid that this is going to be too dark. But what the fudge. And I'm going to take this in my outer corner. I don't know why I took this brush, because I like never use this brush. But I think I need to start to use like more brushes than my Linda Hallberg brushes, because they are like all the brushes I use. Are we a fan of this? I don't know. I think I will go in with the color from ColourPop again and take it a little bit more here. Okay, do we think that this is even? Maybe we do. And then for the ColourPop shade, a Cancer, I want to take it like in here and then up like here. But how the hell am I going to fix that? I don't know. So I take my crusty old NYX Glitter Glue, and I think it just will start. Okay, maybe I should have a brush for the shade from ColourPop. I will just start to put this down. the glitter glue in here. I don't really know how I want it. I think I want it a bit in. Can you see what I'm doing? Like, smudge it onto the pink and then like trace almost like a liner. Why do I do this? I don't know. And then like trace it up here. How am I going to get the shadow just to stick here? I'm wondering about that now. Okay, and then we're being super concentrated now and take the cancer shade. Maybe this is a super bad match. Maybe it doesn't match with pink at all. Maybe do, and then we take a pointy pencil brush. I'm so sorry that I'm not like that tutorially now. And just tap this on here. This looks so weird. The worst thing is I have to do the same on the other eye, and if I'm going to be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing right now. And that's good. Take a little bit more here. Okay, what have I done? It's the big question right now. I go in with the pink again, or just a brush that I had the pink on, and try to blend the edge here a little bit more. Take a little bit more of the pink, tap it off, and then blend it together. I don't think it's exactly what was in my mind, because I don't know what the hell this situation is. Maybe I should have taken the glitter glue like the whole way. But if I take a little bit more of the shade and just feed it a little bit more. Okay, I think we just have to deal with this. So I will do the same on the other eye, I hope. And then I will be back. I will fix my base and my brows as well. Then I will be back and we see what we will do with the under eyes. So I will try to do this here. So, okay, it's time for the under eyes. And I think I will do the same as on my lids, I'm pretty sure. So I will start with Sandbar, the pink one from the ColourPop. Put it on the fluffy brush, tap it off, and then put it on my lower lash. And I want to have the shimmer shade down on my lower lash, so I don't want to go the whole way in. And then with the same brush I will take the one from Kaleidos and just put it out on the edge. Maybe I take another brush, a little bit smaller, and just have the incidence, because this is pretty dark and pigmented, so something like that, just to connect the lower lash. And yeah, you get what I mean. So, and then I have so many stuff here. I will take the cancer shade and put it all the way, and I will spray it. So, something like that. And I will put on some mascara, some lipstick, and something in my waterline. Take down my hair, I think, because this looks a little bit weird. And then I will be back with a complete finished cancer sign look. So this is the finished look. And this shade was in the center of this look, I really hope. I think I like it. At first I was like, these are too uneven. But I don't think, they are uneven, but I don't think it really matters. So I think I succeeded in this as well. And I'm happy with this look. And it is going to be harder and harder, I think. Maybe next month, this is Leo then. This is Leo, then it's Leo. Maybe okay, but then we have this Virgo and Libra. We will see how this go, but this is my Cancer look with the Zodiac palette from ColourPop. And yeah, I really hope you liked it. And if you are a Cancer, please let me know. And yeah, if you want to see more of these, I will of course leave my playlist up here. I have already said that. So yeah, I really hope you liked this video. And if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!